Hello YouTube, welcome back. Today we are going to show you this servo drive from Reliance Electric. It's the GD3000SE AC drive, and it is the 10 horsepower servo drive. You can see it right here. We're gonna show you how it works. Basically, we power to 460 volts. Let me see if you can. Right here. Two phases, 462 volts right now is the power. Right now, we program this as a local, so we can, you know, work it from here. But it comes with this network card. It's an Allen Bradley network card. With, you know, you can interface with the Allen Bradley PLC devices. So let's run it. Basically, you just have to push start. Right now we have no voltage, like 0.725 volts right here. Okay, so once we start it, see, the speed goes, right now it's programmed to 1200 RPMs. Voltage goes up to 357 here. And don't forget the frequency is different here. The frequency goes volts, the real voltage is 361. No, there is no load here, so of course not amps. But the hertz actually is 340 hertz. Okay, so this this device doesn't read well voltage at 40 hertz. We also have, there is no load, there is no motor, and of course torque zero. But it's nice to see it working, you know, 400 speed. We can actually reduce the speed right here. Like, let's see, we can reduce the speed to 1000 RPM. So when we do this, we reduce voltage and frequency. So right now we are in 929. And let's see, voltage went down to 297, my speed now is normal, and the frequency should have gone down to 30 hertz, you know. The real voltage actually, real voltage right here is 300 volts. Well, not that far from here. It's 297 to 298. It's measuring right now. And the speed goes to, the speed goes to 928 RPM. So thank you for coming and looking at this fantastic device. It's gonna be for sale in our eBay store, MyCyberOffice ID. And check our website, mycyberoffice.com. Thank you for coming and Happy New Year.